Did you know that water is critical for life as we know it? I'm Dr. David Sabatini.
And I'm Dr. Jim Chamberlain. And we will be your guides on this exploration of the wonderful world of water. Did you know that the Earth has lots of water in its oceans and clouds and glaciers, but less than 1% of it is available as fresh water for us to use for drinking and cooking and cleaning?
Did you know that waterborne disease is a primary cause of infant mortality? Tragically, a child dies every 15 seconds. And in some areas of the world, infant mortality rates are still greater than 10 to 15%.
Did you know that the Asian water tower is collapsing? That is, the great glaciers in the Himalayan mountains are melting, and the Ganges River in India will be reduced to about one-third of its summer flow, leaving about 500 million people short of food and water.
Do you know what Pakistan, Cambodia, Egypt, and Syria have in common? Three-fourths of the fresh water for these countries come from outside their borders, leading to potential for conflict. In the future, it's predicted that wars will be over water, not oil.
Did you know that China has 19% of the world's population, but only 6% of its fresh water?
Did you know that about 70% of fresh water worldwide is used not for drinking, but for irrigation?
Did you know that it takes about 150 gallons of water to produce 1 pound of wheat, but it takes 12 times as much water to produce 1 pound of beef?
Did you know the amount of highly arid land has doubled in the past 30 years due to deforestation and soil erosion? And that climate change predictions suggest certain areas will have more severe droughts and other areas more severe flooding in the future?
This course will address these water issues and more. We will describe its importance to us and the many wonderful things we use water for, not just for drinking, but also for
cooking,
bathing,
growing food,
making our clothes and our cars,
and generating electricity.
Join us as we together explore the wonderful world of water.